In pandemic-plagued London, in the cold depths of winter, an icon of the city is suffering.